top 5 most dangerous combat drone in the worlds. Drones will now carry out the majority of aerial operations, including using air-to-ground missiles or laser-guided bombs, or even experimental air-to-air capability raising. The world's top 5 combat drones based on payload capacity and weapons on board. Here is top 5 most dangerous combat drone in the worlds. Number 1, Kratos XQ-58 Valkyrie. The Kratos XQ-58 Valkyrie is an experimental stealthy unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed and built by Kratos Defense and Security Solutions for the United States Air Force Low-Cost Attritable Strike Demonstrator Program under the USAF Research Laboratory's Low-Cost Attritable Aircraft Technology Project Portfolio. The manufacturer describes the first of the 30-feet-long XQ-58A drones as a pre-production system with substantial operational capability, not simply a proof-of-concept flight demonstrator. Number 2, Baykar Bayraktar Akıncı. Bayraktar Akıncı is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned combat aerial vehicle being manufactured by the Turkish technology company Baykar. The first 3 units entered service with the Turkish Armed Forces on the 29th of August 2021. The aircraft has a 5.5 plus tons of maximum takeoff weight, while 1350 plus kg of this is composed by payload. Akıncı is equipped with 2 turboprop engines, which has 2 different types of thrust capabilities, as 450 or 750 horsepower. Akıncı is equipped with electronic support and countermeasure systems, dual satellite communication systems, air-to-air radar, collision avoidance radar, and National Advanced Synthetic Aperture Radar. In addition, the main Bayraktar Akıncı carries 2 more MK-81 divided by MK-82 bombs equipped with ROKETSAN's TEBR guidance kit, which turns them into guided ones, 2 MAM-T smart microbombs and 8 MAM-L. A good set of gifts for just one drone. The drone broke the altitude record by reaching an altitude of 40,170 feet in the test flight on March 11th. Number 3, General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper. The General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper is an unmanned aerial vehicle capable of remotely controlled or autonomous flight operations developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems primarily for the United States Air Force. The MQ-9 and other UAVs are referred to as remotely piloted vehicles, aircraft by the USAF to indicate their human ground controllers. The MQ-9 is the first hunter-killer UAV designed for long-endurance, high-altitude surveillance. The Reaper has a 950 shaft horsepower turboprop engine. The greater power allows the Reaper to carry 15 times more ordnance payload and cruise at about 3 times the speed of the MQ-1. The MQ-9 carries a variety of weapons, including the GBU-12 Paveway 2 laser-guided bomb, the AGM-114 Hellfire 2 air-to-ground missiles, the AIM-9 Sidewinder, and the GBU-38 Joint Direct Attack Munition. Tests are underway to allow for the addition of the AIM-92 Stinger air-to-air missile. The MQ-9 baseline system carries the multispectral targeting system, which has a robust suite of visual sensors for targeting. The MTSB integrates an infrared sensor, color, monochrome daylight TV camera, shortwave infrared camera, laser designator, and laser illuminator. Number 4, General Atomics MQ-1 Predator. The General Atomics MQ-1 Predator is an American remotely piloted aircraft built by General Atomics that was used primarily by the United States Air Force and Central Intelligence Agency. Conceived in the early 1990s for aerial reconnaissance and forward observation roles, the Predator carries cameras and other sensors. It was modified and upgraded to carry and fire two AGM-114 Hellfire missiles or other munitions. The USAF describes the Predator as a Tier 2 male UAS. The UAS consists of four aircraft or air vehicles with sensors, a ground control station, and a primary satellite link communication suite. The RQ-1 Predator was the primary remotely piloted aircraft used for offensive operations by the USAF and the CIA in Afghanistan and the Pakistani tribal areas from 2001 until the introduction of the MQ-9 Reaper. The aircraft entered service in 1995 and saw combat in the war in Afghanistan, Pakistan, the NATO intervention in Bosnia, 1999 NATO bombing of Yugoslavia, the Iraq War, Yemen, the 2011 Libyan Civil War, the 2014 intervention in Syria, and Somalia. Number 5. Baykar Bayraktar TB2. The Bayraktar TB2 is a medium-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned combat aerial vehicle capable of remotely controlled or autonomous flight operations. It is manufactured by the Turkish company Baykar Makina Sanayi V. Tikarina S., primarily for the Turkish Armed Forces. The Bayraktar TB2 platform has a blended wing body design with an inverted V-tail structure. Thrust is generated by a variable pitch two-blade propeller and pusher configuration. The propeller is mounted between the tail booms and driven by an internal combustion engine located in the body. The Bayraktar UAV system has a cruising speed of 70 knots with an operational flight altitude of 24.000 feet, 24 hours of flight time and a communication range of 150 kilometers, and has a 12 meters wingspan, 650 kilograms maximum takeoff weight and a 55 kilograms payload capacity. The aircraft are monitored and controlled by an aircrew in a ground control station, including weapons employment. The TB2 drone had completed 400,000 flight hours globally. The largest operator of TB2 drones is the Turkish military, but an export model has been sold to the militaries of a number of other countries. Well, that's the top 5 most dangerous combat drones in the world. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.